You can see here it's much smoother on the underside now, which is great.